This is how to get your USDC address on Binance. You want to get your USDC address on Binance because you want to deposit USDC stablecoin on your Binance account so that it will show under your asset here. This is your asset. It's either somebody wants to send USDC to you, either from another exchange or from a wallet, or a friend want to send USDC to you. By default, you see asset. So you click deposit to retrieve and get your USDC address. These are different cryptos that you can deposit and store on Binance. Either you want to trade or you want to invest. Since you can't see USDC, you come to this place, you search, you type USDC. So this is USDC. You pick it. Our objective is to get USDC address on Binance. The most important thing that you need to know about crypto wallet address is this. Before you can lodge and deposit any crypto from any wallet or from a friend, or even if you are sending by yourself from another exchange, you need to know the source network, that is the network the person want to use to send the crypto to you. We are talking about you getting your USDC address on Binance. Usually, the cost of sending the USDC from the originating wallet or exchange will determine the network of choice here, but these are supported network for USDC currently on Binance. They keep on updating it as new development takes place. The first network that is available is Sol Network. You can also use BNB Smart Chain, BEP20. You can use Ethereum, you can use Stellar, and so many of them. For instance, for Sol, minimum deposit is less than $1. You get it within 1 minute. The same thing for BNB Smart Chain. Each of these networks, they are like banks. You can only use the same network the sender is using to send the USDC to you. This is Ethereum network. Usually Ethereum is very costly, but your objective is to go for the cheapest network. Suppose we are getting your USDC from a Sol network. You click Sol network. This is your wallet address for USDC on Solana network. And you can also capture this by your phone to get instant USDC address using your phone. For BNB Smart Chain BEP20, you just click BEP Smart Chain BEP20. Can see this is USDC wallet for Smart Chain Network BEP20. All you need to do is to copy it and send it to the person that want to send USDC to you, or you copy it and go and paste to where the USDC is coming from, either exchange or wallet. You can also save it to share to your email, WhatsApp, and send to the person. So you can now get USDC address on Binance. My name is John. If this video has added value to you, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like this video, drop your comment, and I promise to get back to you. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video. Bye for now.